let's go. First fish of the day for him. Beautiful shot.
Can I show
him? 11 inches. Oh, yeah, it is. It's a 12 incher.
Hey guys, Jason here with Field Vise Outdoors. Just finished setting up. Got Zach and Carter coming out tonight. My son Alex coming out tomorrow. Gonna see if we can catch some fish. Not after any particular fish, just after fish. Haven't even got the poles in the water yet. About to go on the shack. Get stuff organized a little bit. Put a little bit of food away, snacks for Carter and Alex, and get the fishing poles down and see what we do.
Alex on his way, or?
I was willing, but she wasn't ready. So I said,
fish. Oh, let's go, man.
Can I get it? Early,
but I didn't go home.
Can I get my
fish?
Yeah, guys, we're just sitting here jamming to some tunes. First fish of this vid, morning bite. Hooked up, Jason said. Oh, yeah, definitely another northern.
Yes. Chill. It's
no, this, buddy.
It's this pole. He's wrapped around it. It's okay. Yes.
Just watch.
It's okay.
It's big. What is it? It's a northern. Why would we just come up? It must be the same northern.
You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me.
Should I get that camera set up?
It's the same one.
He's chunk. Definite chunk.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh,
I had him.
I had him. Oh, he slipped out. That's a nice one.
It is. Might push 30.
I think it's bigger than 30. Once I grabbed him, he felt bigger than your one the other weekend.
There he is again. It's a
beautiful. Yeah, boy. Nice bite. Start it.
Yeah. How big is it?
Let's see.
28 and a quarter.
Heck yeah.
Nice big old solid northern.
Heck yeah, what a way to
put
start.
Put it back down the hole. Carter, you want to open the door?
Well guys, Jason hooked up with that northern as you saw there. It's been kind of a slow little morning here. Gonna cook up some breakfast a little bit here. You guys won't get to see it, but we were unhooking that fish. It got tangled around another line. We were getting that all dealed with. And it slipped out my hands and went like dang near back down the hole, all flopping around. Quite, I mean, up to my elbows wet, I'd say. But the thing was flopping around there. I'm like, I am not losing this fish. We didn't measure it yet. We didn't get pictures, nothing. But heck yeah, guys. Hope you guys enjoy these videos. Like always, like and share. So yeah, stay tuned. Sweet and spicy peanuts, let's give them a shot. Jason said they're getting a little hot. Oh yeah, I could feel it. They're pretty good though.
Make your first left.
First left?
Yep. Got a fish on.
Oh, let's go, man.
Oh, I'm never gonna.
Let me know when you got your first left. Little crappie. It's right away. It says dead end. Turn down that road.
Can't find a spot.
Well, guys, I'm just heading up to the boat landing here. Gonna go pick up Alex, Jason's son. He's gonna join us for the rest of the day. We're at two fish so far. So yeah, stay tuned. We're gonna be cooking up some eggs and bacon. And yeah, should be a good video. My window's all frosted up, guys, because like I said, we've been ice camping, stayed overnight with Jason in the ice castle. Heading to the boat landing here, get Alex. Check it out, there's Alex. Heck yeah. Alright guys, just got Alex with me here. We're heading back. Looks like they're having some sort of ice race going on today. But yeah, so here, like I said, it's been kind of slow. We're gonna cook up some breakfast and hopefully something else happens. Alex is gonna be staying out overnight with his dad, and yeah, stay tuned. Should be a good one, guys. Oh ho ho, look at that, guys. Get a close up. Well, it's a little warm. Sizzling up. Oh yeah, guys, bacon and eggs on the ice again in the ice castle. Hot breakfast while ice fishing, can't beat it. Oh yeah, it's good.
We catch our fish to this song.
Heck
yeah, man. What do we say about motherfuckers there?
Nice.
There you go.
Because the king floor is on camera.
Huh?
King
Fu. Scooby-Doo does that?
Yeah!
When?
On TV.
Yeah?
And when it's almost the end.
When it's almost the end?
It's funny. Got it.
Real. Start reeling. Real. Heck yeah, Carter's hooked up. Keep reeling.
It could be big. It's big, alright.
Yep, keep reeling. Nice crappie, buddy. Slab crappie.
Stuck in the hole.
Dang, he keeps flopping. Every time I go to grab him, he'd flop. Holy slab, buddy. Oh. Caught on Jason's rod.
My fish and I got using your eye.
You'll have to tell him thank you when he gets back.
Now you gotta give it a kiss.
Absolute slab of a crappie Carter just caught. First fish of the day for him. Beautiful crappie.
Can I show?
Here, we're gonna get some pictures and stuff.
I wanna show.
We're putting this crappie on the bump board here, see if it beats Carter's biggest one. Two weekends ago, he caught his biggest ever crappie. It was 11 inches. Oh yeah, it is. This is a 12-incher.
Look, 33.
You got another one coming across.
12-inch crappie. Heck yeah, bud.
Oh, you got him. I got him.
Can I get him?
Get it out. No, let
Alex.
Watch
out, bud.
Heck yeah. I'll get your cover. Okay.
It's
small. It's tiny. There's no weight to it.
No, big, not that.
Oh, crap, my
zipping. First, Alex. Come on, Alex.
Yeah, heck yeah.
See what you go.
Hold him up. Get real close.
He threw
like this, Alex. Heck yeah, bud.
Yeah.
First fish on camera with us.
Yes.
You
want to
give him a kiss?
Come on.
I think
that
was
the one that was about a month.
Oh, I got him.
Oh,
let's get
it.
Let's go.
I never caught a big one.
It feels decent.
Oh,
big crappie. Let's go, man.
Oh, grab the fish.
Don't pull the line like that. You don't want to break it. It's a light line.
Yep.
But heck yeah, guys. Nice crappie. Now we're all on the board for this afternoon.
Yeah, but you caught the bigger crappie than me.
Do you want to take the hook out?
Here. Can I let it go, Daddy?
No, we're keeping this. You don't want to let this go.
It's a harvest.
Carter and Alex just chowed down some hot dogs here. Carter's mowing the brownie. Watching his favorite show, Wild Crab. Just living life out here in the ice castle. Super slow day, but hey, that happens sometimes when you're fishing. best thing if you just, I don't know, stick on them, keep trying, probably catch a few. That's what we did anyways, caught a few. We're going to keep trying here till dark, hopefully get a few more for you guys. So, yeah, stay tuned. What is up, guys? Here we're just heading off the lake. We've been out here for, I don't know, almost 24 hours, no, a little over 24 hours, I don't even remember. I was pretty tired at night for the night video, so that film might be a little all over the place. Same with during the day, early morning, I was a little tired, but I hope you guys enjoy these clips and whatnot, shorts. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe for more, because we're going to be back out on the water again in a couple weeks here. We got lots of videos coming up as well. Yeah, we're doing good, so hope you guys enjoy and stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Shoot. Leaving the lake. Come on, buddy.